Alright guys, 2:19 p.m. This is 9:05:20. I'm going to show you a little something. What does that tell you? See that big truck that's there? Alright, that big truck is at my next door neighbor's. There's a blockage in the piping or something, so they had to dig a little hole out here and get to the street connection where it goes to the street. So that's their problem, not mine. But my point is, what else do you notice? See the guy that likes to back up into our driveway? See, they got home just fine. I watched them. They just pulled into the driveway, no problems. Why can't you do the same thing when backing out? You can. The reason they don't is they come onto our, they encroach on our shit purposely just to incite and see if they can continue to harass us and bother us and intimidate and provoke us. But like I said, the last video, lose the music and it will end it once and for all, believe me, because a little embarrassment goes a long way, doesn't it? That's just step one.